going to go capture a alpha, not an
Are we going
alpha,
after
a
Kira Jacob?
Judge Wolf, sorry. you guys did see that I killed Jacob last episode, so the reward is pretty much his rifle, as you guys can see. It's on me. It's not the best sniper. I wouldn't suggest having it on you, but I mean, it's a decent rifle and it's a nice looking rifle. But just because I'm more used to my other rifle, I'm probably gonna choose this one. But yeah, that's the reward for defeating Jacob, if you guys are wondering.
Goddamn hero around here.
Alright. We got Boomer with us, as usual. But we're going to go help the vet. She's a scientist or a vet, I don't remember. But she wants us to get a Judge Wolf. We're gonna go do that first. We also have Herker with us, so. Where the hell did those guys just go? Okay. That animal may have just killed him. sorry guys if I'm not talking as loud. My throat kind of hurts. Allergies have been terrible this year, so. Doing this draining and crap, so I'm kind of just like blah today, but you know, guess it's better than
Nature,
always
man.
being sick.
Look at that beast.
Oh, we got a little stash here. There's a med kit under there, but I don't have all my med kits, so it's pretty useful,
I'm shaking
useless
and
to me.
baking.
What are you doing? Are you attracting company, Herc? Don't do that, please. Yeah, guys, so Jacob is dead. So I have pretty much the whole game, the whole main part of the game done. So you guys will probably expect the ending soon. There's two endings. There's two possible endings. There's actually three. The secret one you can get at the beginning, though. What are you yelling about, Herc? There's nothing here. He's yelling about nothing.
Come on, let's do that again.
I wanted to get through a couple more of the missions I had left before I went to Joseph. He's waiting for me at his compound. We did visit his compound. There's not much to see. There's just like two houses, and it's pretty much all fenced off. It's kind of weird, but approaching him though will trigger him, so we're not gonna approach him very quickly. There is some howling. I'm stuck on something going on over here. We're approaching, so we might take
Rackhead,
that
they make these peggy-tag
post
missiles
up
look like
there.
toddler scribblings, man. I don't even have any interest in being tap rows with none of these freaks.
All right, so we are here. I say we take a peek from up here, see what's going on.
Can't stay put here, amigo. Look out, I see some baddies.
Okay, we got one Judge Wolf. He's roaming around though. We need to catch one, I think. Alright, this guy's by himself, so we might have to take him out. He needs to stop though, because I can't attack moving targets. There's another guy. Is that a sniper? Yeah, it is. So we will need to take him out. Whoa! That guy is beating up that Judge Wolf over there. Yeah, hide behind your little post thing there, yeah, buddy. He's dead. So we just got this VIP here, and then we got the Judge Wolf so far. I don't see anyone else. Don't see anyone obviously else yet. But I don't know if we want to kill the Judge Wolf or if we want to... Are they beating it up or are they killing it? I don't know what they're exactly doing with that Judge Wolf. Whoa, they keep spawning. They're like fighting or something, but... Okay, Herc, let's go, buddy. Let's approach them. Let's see what they're doing.
I'm gonna move from point B to point A, but probably not in that order.
Okay, we gotta scare it first, so... See what we can find. I didn't see any alarms. Which is weird. Do you think there would be alarms? Okay, that's a river, so we'll just approach it sneakily.
Watch me get my move on. I'm a first to move, except for dancing, it's escaping.
Oh, nice teepees. I know you're on the move, Herc. I'm not dumb. Okay, we're actually going to send Boomer on to that guy. We got two VIPs, so we gotta be careful. They take more shots to kill, so... Okay, I think we only have one left, so... Oh, we got two. I just saw one go the other way. Alright.
Boom! Headshot! Off the races, Migo!
Holy crap, Herc.
Watch out!
Okay, buddy, we gotta... I had to pull out my main gun here. Get your ass up! No time to take nap. Sorry, Herc, I blew you up. I apologize. We got another one over here.
Ow, oh baby.
All right, we're good.
Okay, coast is clear. Give me a sec. I'm almost there.
Boomer really lights up my life, you know what I mean?
Coming down the zip line. God, this place gives me the creeps.
Well, there she is over there.
Good! You left him alive. Let's use that pen over there. That should work. Your friend there has an itchy trigger finger. You may want to do this solo. Okay, open the gate so we can get started.
Alright, she just suggested that I send her away, so we're actually gonna tell him to go somewhere. Go over there, dude. And stay there. Okay, so we need to look for Judge Wolf? Okay.
What a good dog you got there.
Boomer is a good boy. Always is, always will be. Oh, there's one over here, looks like. It's a magazine. We'll take that. Okay, wait. Let's check the map. Let's see if anything's going on here. Okay, so I guess we're just looking for one, so... Oh, okay, there's one over there. I see it. It's red dots over there. Buddy! Buddy! Hey, buddy! Buddy, buddy, buddy! Wolfie! Wolfie! Wolfie, Wolfie! Come here! Come here! Come on! Come on! Wolfie! Wolfie! I just killed Boomer. Hey, Wolfie! Come here! Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come in here. Come here.
What's the problem? Just get in and get out.
Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy.
They want to stop murdering? Not seeing any judges from up here. We need to lure them in. I've got an idea. The dinner bell.
All right, we're actually going to.
Don't go do this, and I
dump the body into the feeding trough. It's Pavlovian. When that bell rings, trust me, they'll come running.
Place a trainer body. A trainer body in through. Okay, so we're putting bodies in there now? Okay. Oh, I heard one. So they're out there. We'll take this girl right here just because she's right here. Hey, buddy. Buddy, buddy, buddy. Buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey. Boomer! Go there, buddy. Hey, come here. Come here. Come here. Come here, buddy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, buddy. No. No, come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Hey. Come here. Damn it. This is not as easy as it looks. Come here. Aha! Got you.
All right, I'm coming down for a closer look. I wasn't sure you were gonna pull it off, but you did it.
Oh, are you trapped, buddy? Oh. Talk to you or anything? You're just gonna casually walk away. Okay.
Fur is so much thicker and coarser than normal. Respiratory problems. Inhalation, maybe? I'm gonna figure you out. Don't worry. Can't thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down.
Well, thanks. I totally wanted a... some bait. All right. I'm gonna pet Booby because he's too good. Alright, do we have any other missions for her? I don't think so. Yeah, it doesn't look like. Well, who's this? Tammy Barnes. Oh, it's Tammy. Oh, okay. I was like, who is this? Sure, we'll go visit her too while we're at it. His loading screen's definitely pretty. I do like his loading screen. Okay, we're gonna go visit Tammy here. See what she needs. Oh. She's torturing someone.
Eli's dead. Jacob's dead. And you're still standing. Don't understand the way the universe works sometimes. Maybe we're not supposed to. Anyways. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job, and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen him in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Sure. Poor Eli, he used to be here, he's not now. Very sad. Okay, well, if I'm taking out the Chosen, then I probably should equip myself with a RPG. Or a minigun. Or a minigun. One of the big guns. That's what I meant to say. We'll sell this stuff. Alright. So we got our monster gun. Let's head out here. So where do we need to go? I'm pretty sure I had that place done already, but maybe not. Do I have... Oh, I do have a location that's nearby. Let's go there. It's up there. Can we get over there? I don't know if I thought this through right or not. I'm pretty sure we've been up there before though, so. Hopefully one of these trails gets there. Okay, well, then let's get Herc back, because he's gonna be useful to us, too.
Oh yeah, let's do this!
Culture and technology has improved as it brought us to our
Yeah, we haven't been up here yet. I thought we did, but I guess not. One dead. Oh.
I'm gonna move from point B to point A, but probably not that old.
Where's our sniper, man? He almost got me.
We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear.
Okay, we got another Chosen. Where is he, though?
We no longer hunt for our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold.
Oh. Oh, what are they doing? They're doing push-ups over there. They're dead. Okay, he's up there, so we need to kill him. Okay, we got a big guy.
Looks like he got him. Set the charges and finish this with fireworks. Weedy put a little extra kick in them, so enjoy the show.
I don't know what floor he's on, though. Oh, we got company.
Watch me get my move on. I'm gonna bust a move so the damn cats escape.
Woo! Trophy! Love trophies. Can't get in that window. What the heck? What's up with that? I don't think so, buddy. You do not hurt Boomer, you bastard. Alright, let's plant these charges. I'm not calling my dog off. You guys deserve it. Oh, I didn't want that. How do we get down there? Is that under the place? Oh, stupid rock is slippery. That's a good question. I don't know how we get under there. Alright. Here it is. We're planning that, puppy. Hey guys, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! We got no time for this! Now you like me? Okay, I see how it is. Alright. Another mission done. Dunzo.